Now I'm gonna show you how to change the cylinder. I got one out ready to go. And this one here we remove by clicking this lever here, pushing it down. I gently push it over here on the other end. See where it's sticking over there, and then I drag it out gently and set it down, and I put the other one in its place. Same thing in reverse. Gently set it in. And I just flop it over like this, drops it in place, and click it in, ready to go. Simple as that. And I put this one away in the cabinet for safekeeping.